Help catch one of Detroit's most wanted, Monday at 11 on 7.